मस्त गमे।
What's going on, Super Saiyan Squad? This is B-Check Ai. So the day has finally arrived. We're going to react live to the third episode of Super Dragon Ball Heroes number 3. Finally, after so long waiting for it, today we're gonna react to it. We're gonna watch this episode together. You're gonna tell me what you think about it. I'm gonna tell you what I think about it. I'm gonna react while we watch this. Remember, this video is brought to you by PSNGames.org, where you can buy your digital content for the best prices. It can be softwares, it can be video games, it can be a membership of a year of Xbox Live, PlayStation Plus, whatever you want for the best prices in PSNGames.org. I'm going to be putting it down in the description so you can go there ahead and start buying for the best prices. Let's start the reaction. Vegito looking pretty sexy so far. Oh yeah, look at the hair. Makes the freaking fusion looks even better. Oh, I remember now that Kamba was beating the hell out of Trunks. Why Trunks? Why, what can you do it to Gohan or another character? Let's go. I wonder what he gets, where he gets his power. He's so powerful, though. Look at his aura. He has to have another source of power other than Super Saiyan or Saiyan at all. It's like a god key. He looks so dope, honestly. I freaking love it. Ooh. Yeah, beat the hell out of him. Come on. Come on, Vegito. Woo! Clash of freaking Titans. Or what? Maybe all of Titans. He's just there enjoying it, Adi. Why don't they just burst out of the planet? They're all Titans. They're more powerful than the silly guy in the glasses. I think. Let's not talk too loud. Oh, that's Vegeta talking right there. Alright. Yeah. Whoa. See that speed though. Punch the shit out of him. Oh, he dodged it. Counter. Oh my god, what is that? What is that power? Is that like God of Destruction kind of power? Okay. Whoa, this is like a freaking Omega Beam. Omega Beam freaking follows him and everything. Come on, Vegito, come on. Oh, there's Golden Cooler. He's just like his brother. He's right there, just waiting for his moment, you know. You know, waiting for his moment, for the ship shot moment. Boy, you don't want to mess with Vegito. Super Saiyan Blue with Kaioken, baby. Why is Trunks always running like a little bee? He's looking like Gohan a little bit. I'm sorry, Gohan fans. I know you guys are alive. Ew, kick his ass. Look at cool it is like. This is boring. Oh wait. What's that? Okay. Oh, what's that, Shane? I think it was of the planet. Uh-oh. Come on, Vegito, do something. Ooh. Oh my god, he just did that. He just freaking missed Final Flash with Kamehameha. Oh my god, dude, that's so dope. What is it, sorry, just like a spirit bomb. He gets to have his own spirit bomb. Oh my god, come on. Final Kamehameha, gotta beat this. You gotta beat this. You're talking about the two OGs of Dragon Ball. with Kaioken. Let's go, come on. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, come on, Vegito, come on. Hustle, boy. Oh yes. Oh my god. What is that? Oh, he's trying another beam. Oh, he hit Vegito this time. Alright, let's see. Oh, is that like a destructive disc or something? Kinsa. The thing, no, that's a solar flare. Oh, he did a stun with that, so he can become a big A. It fits him, honestly. That Saiyan form fits him. Like, I don't know how he would look in Super Saiyan. He probably looked like Goku Super Saiyan 3 because of the hair. But it looks great like that. I mean, you know, a lot of people hate this form, but it's actually his tradition. It's part of Dragon Ball, you know, the very beginning. So I like watching it, seeing it once in a while. And it actually fits him. Like, it looks great in it. I would shit my pants if I saw someone like that. Doesn't have to be, you know, with golden hair or blue hair, red hair. Oh, there you go. Cooler is not afraid. He's right there like, I'm Cooler. Yatch. But is he gonna step into the fight? Oh, this started cracking. No, that can't be good. I wonder what's gonna happen if the world breaks. Can they just escape or something? I have no idea. So now it's just Goku and Vegeta in base form against the freaking Great Ape, Big Ape, that can beat them without that transformation. So you can imagine how powerful he is. And by the way, he split them up while being Super Saiyan Blue Vegito with Kaioken. So this guy's just a joint. He's just right there, like, you know. Like, he's some kind of Dragon Ball fan. He's just like there, like, oh yeah, keep fighting. That episode was freaking lit. I don't know if you guys agree, but if you agree, make sure you hit the like button, because that was freaking epic. This episode was just so great. Like, I didn't expect Vegeta to go Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. I mean, we're talking about freaking Vegito. I don't know if I said Vegeta, Vegito. But would Vegeta allow a fusion of both of them to use Kaioken instead of his power? I guess here Goku didn't tap into, you know, Ultra Instinct, and obviously Vegeta didn't get evolution either. So they just tapped in, you know, Kaioken, they just use it as an effect, a part of the transformation. Kaioken is not transformation, for those that don't know. That was freaking awesome. I went bananas. And then the final Kamehameha. I mean, in that fuse, I would let Vegeta use the final flash, but then they went final Kamehameha. It was like, final. You were like, oh man, Vegeta's doing his thing. And then out of nowhere, that was so freaking lit. And then Cooler just there staring, like, only Cooler, like, I'm the OG, bro. You haven't seen me do anything in this form, boy. You haven't seen me yet. Let me get in the fight when I get to. That was so lit. This episode, I freaking love it. I would love to see what the heck is Trunks doing. Like, what is Trunks gonna do? He's my favorite character. He needs to do something here. Xeno Goku, I don't remember what happened to him, but he didn't show up here. I would love to see Xeno Goku, Super Saiyan 4, see what happens. Like, if he fused with this Vegeta of, you know, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, Super Saiyan 4 Goku, that I don't know how does that work, but that would be nice. Or Goku and Trunks, that would be freaking hella lit. Or I don't know, with another character. I just want Trunks to fuse with someone. I mean, we haven't got any fusion after, you know, Zamasu and obviously Vegito and Gotenks. With Gotenks was in Dragon Ball Z. So let's go, just freaking fuse another one. I really, really want to see again Xeno Gotenks adult. That would be so dope if like there were Vegito and you said like, oh no, you don't have anybody else, and then like Trunks go with Goten and bam, Gotenks, whatever, Super Saiyan Blue or Super Saiyan 2, whatever they get to be. That would be dope. That's my wish on my wish list of what could happen in the next episode, but I don't think that's gonna happen. But it exists. It exists in Dragon Ball Super, Super Dragon Ball Heroes. It exists, you know, Xeno Gotenks or Gotenks Adult. I don't know what his name is, but yeah, that would be really cool. What do you think? Put down in the comments what was your favorite part of this episode numero 3. And what do you want next to be in here, maybe from Kamba? What do you expect from Kamba to be? Who is Kamba? Behind Kamba, behind the character, what is he? Where did he came from? Is it an invention, or is it actually someone from, you know, from Planet Vegeta or something? I have no idea, honestly. I'm so lost here. But anyways, this is Bichekaiso. Remember to go to psngames.org, start shopping cheaper and freaking easier. This is Bichekaiso. Remember to hit that like button if you like my reaction and if you freaking love Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Until the next one, take care.